Adol.
We're just waiting on you guys to board.
Guess we should start boarding.
Tally-ho!
Something wrong, Laxia?
After everything that's happened on this island, I suppose I thought if I finally did manage to leave, that I would be happier.
I sort of know how you feel. I'll never forget the things what happened here. I'll always treasure the time I spent here with you guys.
I won't forget either.
As a transporter, my time here was well spent.
Fate may have brought us all together, but the reason we're standing here today is because of Donna's guidance and your leadership, Adol. So, thank you.
I got to see my father again because of you, Adol.
You're the reason I was able to complete my delivery.
Knowing you, I bet you're already planning your next big adventure. But I do hope we meet again someday, wherever that happens to be. I assure you, when the time comes, you will meet a far more confident Laxia von Roswell.
Yeah.
Away. Time to set sail.